What's up, guys? Sleepy Jirachi here, and today we are going to continue our Omega Ruby Randomizer Nuzlocke. Now, obviously, if you guys saw the first episode, we got Denise, who has no attacking moves, and we got J-Pop, who also has no attacking moves. So we got kind of screwed out a little bit, but that's okay, because J-Pop actually has Mimic, which I feel like I might be able to use to my advantage in some way. We only have to get to level 9 in order to level up Denise, or get a new move for Denise, and hopefully it's an attacking move. He's not really that close. And what level's J-Pop again? Not save. J-Pop is level 2. So, here's the plan. Let's go up here, catch a Pokemon up here. Let's get some more Pokeballs. How many do I have already? 9? Let's buy 6. I didn't realize I had so many already, but that's alright. Alright. So we're gonna take these Pokeballs. Should probably stock up on potions. I had a lot of people in the previous video telling me, oh, Nuzlocke doesn't start until you get your Pokeballs, but honestly, I would count. It's a Clam Pearl. Okay. Let's try and catch this little dude. Honestly, I would count a, nice. Nice, Denise. Nice. Oh, and you get experience for catching Pokemon. I forgot about that. Honestly, I would count it as a loss, but I told you I would keep going. But there's a lot of, like, rules that just kind of make it seem like it's, like, a sissy version of a Nuzlocke. Like, oh, if you don't have Pokeballs, it doesn't count? I don't think so, dude. Pretty sure it still would count. For me, at least. I would still count it. Clam Pearl was caught. We got the Clamps. We got the Clam Pearls. So that's super rad. Super rad. Super rad. Fairy type! The Clam Pearl's a fairy type, so that's awesome. And we're gonna give a nickname. Now, obviously, we can't evolve Clam Pearl. I believe I have had a Clam Pearl in the past, but I forget what I named it. Ugh, it's a guy. We're gonna name him Bivalve. Bivalvulus. That sounds like a badass name for a male Clam Pearl. Bivalvulus. Bivalvulus. Let's take a look at what he's got. Because we never give any Pokemon a chance to even attack us. We just put him to sleep and catch him. Nice! Okay, we got an attacking move and Mimic. Topsy-turvy. Okay. But we got Frustration! And a Choice Scarf! It's holding a Choice Scarf! It's holding a Choice Scarf. Okay. So we got Bivalve, the super fast Clam Pearl. Super cute also. Frustration is cute, what the fuck? Fairy type. This could work. This could work out well. Did we level up or anything? No. Are we closer to leveling up? Yes. Yes, we are. And then we can catch a Pokemon in the next route, too. So that means we should, I hope we level up, and I hope Mudkip learns an attacking move, because if he doesn't, I'm just going to probably cry for days. Let's see what we got here. Heal up. Now let's go try to catch our fourth Pokemon. Nuzlocke for Hoenn is, like, legit set up perfectly, because there's so many routes right here in the beginning where you can catch so many Mons. Oh, jeez. Alright. Again, we can't use DexNav because it'll freeze or something. Because there's more than 18 Pokemon in the route, so it gets confused and like doesn't know what's going on. Let's see what we got here. A Cubone! Now, Cubone we have had before. I think. I'm pretty sure we had a Cubone at one point. I have no idea what we called it, though. Damn, it's got some nasty moves, though! Alright, let's see what we got here. We're assembling the Dream Team! Nice, 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 nice. Gotcha, Cubone was caught. It's not from Hoenn, so we can't tell its type just yet. We will give a nickname to it, though. I don't know. I'm gonna call it... I think I'm gonna name it... God, I hate nicknames. I'm so bad at nicknames. Cubone? I'm just naming it Bone. I know it's really unoriginal name, but what are you gonna do, right? Let's take a look at this thing real quick. Only has Ice Fang. Powers up bug type moves when it's in trouble. It's a flying type. That's interesting. Alright, let's go heal it up. And then, hopefully Mudkip is close to leveling up. Let's try and, level him up real quick. Because I want to make sure, see if he gets a move at level 9 or not. Because if he doesn't, we're probably going to be screwed for a while. But if he does, we'll be awesome for a while, so that's fun. Alright, let's see what we got here. Aw, Spoink would have been cute. Alright, how close are we leveling up? We're pretty damn close. Alright, let's go for a Grass Whistle. Okay, and now we're gonna switch into Bivalvulus. Ugh. Try and take this thing out real quick. Get some experience here. I didn't do that much damage. What does Meditate do? Meditate. Attack Rose. Alright. Looks like that might be his only move, but that's alright. Let's go for a Topsy-Turvy. Ah, I have a Choice Scarf. I wanted to flip his attack upside down, but I guess it doesn't really matter. I forgot about the Choice Scarf. I can't believe he has a Choice Scarf. Yes! Denise Grid level 9! Learn something! Yes! Woohoo! Oh my god! Did that really just happen? Did Denise really just learn Blaze Kick? Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Thank the Lord! The wait was totally worth it for that move. Now let's take out this punk. Oh, or female. Lady Calvin. Swapper! What? What a start! What a start! Oh my god, I can't stop laughing. I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. Let's go for a Blaze Kick. Damn! Leaf Tornado? What type are we? Can we check what type we are? Thank god we're not grass type. Oh, we're electric. I feel like we could survive a Leaf Tornado, but damn, he knows Leaf Tornado! Let's go for another Blaze Kick. Oh god, he's gonna go for a Triple Kick! Oh, it didn't even hurt us. This is a weak Swampert. Mudkip Denise is about to kill his father. We're about to kill his father. With the Blaze Kick. Oh my god, that is great. This is awesome. This is literally already my favorite game I've ever played through. Instantly. Instant favorite. Wow. Alright, we're gonna go back and heal up, but wow. Oh my god, Denise. Alright. Alright. So we got our dream team here. It would be nice if I, like, leveled them up. Maybe I'll do grinding for the next episode. Because I can do that while this video is rendering. Let's see, they're all really low level. But I would like to get them trained up a little bit, so we could do, like, the whole switcheroo thing, you know? Aha! Arizmet! I'll take you on with my bug Pokemon! Sure about that? Are you sure you have bug Pokemon? Are you sure you have bug Pokemon? Proprietor Rick? Proprietor? What does that mean? What does that even mean? No, he is a bird. Alright, let's switch into Denise. Try and give J-Pop some levels here. Thousand Waves! What? He just used Thousand Waves! Oh my god, and it's super effective. It's a ground type move and I can't escape. Okay. I see you. Blaze Kick, hello? This bird just used Thousand Waves on me. This is insane. Yes, J-Pop. J-Pop learned Mean Look. Okay, J-Pop. I see you. Damn. This is literally... I can't even go to... I'm scared to go anywhere without healing my Pokemon over and over. I literally can't even go 2 seconds without having my breath taken away by this fucking game. I swear, this is insane. This is the best randomizer I have ever done. And this is literally the first 13 minutes of the fucking first episode. 14, 13, I don't know. Wow. Look at their computers in the back. I didn't even notice that. You see the Pokemon popped up on it too. Really cute. Really cute detail. This is awesome. This is so I'm having the time of my life right now. This is actually like my favorite, like, I've never wanted to record this bad just to like keep continuing this. Oh yeah, you're not even gonna battle me? I wanna battle trainers just so I know what's going on, you know? Alright, don't sneeze on me, little prick. Ah, here we go! I mean, obviously I could run around in the grass and battle Pokemon over and over. Another Spoink. Let's see what level it is. Maybe we can take it out with J-Pop alone? No, J-Pop just has Mimic. We'll just switch into Denise just to be sure. Because I'm pretty sure this thing only has Meditate, so... Ugh, should not be a problem. And we're almost level 11 already. I'm gonna wait until I get the EXP share. I'm gonna leave it on because... I don't know, I feel like I should. It's easier to level up like a whole party of weak Pokemon like that, you know? Sneak around this kid. Snag some berries real quick. Would have been cool if they were random, but... that's not even something I thought about. What's over here? Nothing. Is there like an item over here? I don't understand what this is. Let's battle this kid. Did you just become a trainer? We're both beginners! Yeah, I did. Oh god! Oh god, versus Steven? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Champion Alan? Oh my god, I'm actually dying. I'm actually dying. Oh my god. I don't know how I'm gonna make a thumbnail for this episode because there's too many good moments. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god, maybe I should have done face cam for this series. A toxic croak! What? Oh my lord. Oh, I'm dying. I am dying. Literally dying. I am in my deathbed right now. This music! Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so good. This is so good. I can't get over this. Alright, the blaze kick this fucking toxic croak. Can't believe I'm fighting champion Alan right now. What is he normally? Isn't he just a kid? Why was he? I guess they're all random. Like, every single encounter has a random. Wow. J-pop learned Felstinger and grew to level 7. About to send in Azurill. Champion Alan! Oh my god, I love this! Alright, let's send in Bone. Desolate Land! I am crying! I am crying! Oh my god. Oh god, okay, well, Denise is definitely gonna KO this place kicking out. Oh my god, Champion Alan has a Desolate Land Azurill! Shockwave Dam! This thing! This little Azurill is power! Power in a little ball! Oh god. Oh my god, I'm crying. I'm not actually crying, but like, damn! And Steven, it's just Steven's model, like, sitting there. I challenge you because I thought I could beat you. That looks like something you would say! Oh my god, that is too funny. Oh my god. Oh yeah? Oh yeah, is that what you have to say right now? Is that what you have to say right now? Is nothing? You're gonna tell me nothing? Okay. Oh god, let's battle her. I want to battle trainers just to see what they do. I'm gonna keep winning and aim to be the best trainer. Help me further my career. Oh god. Oh god, Dragon Tamer Tiana! Send out Teddy Ursa! Pressure. Okay. Okay. Let's go for a Felstinger. That did nothing. My jump kick! Damn! Woo! Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Damn, Teddy Ursa! This Dragon Tamer means business! Oh, come on. Teeter Dance and High Jump Kick? What the fuck kind of setup is this? Ah! This could potentially be very bad. Oh god. Oh god! Oh, thank god he used Teeter Dance. Holy shit. Holy shit. Definitely gotta pick up more potions. Oh my god. This is insane! Oh boy. Just fucking hit him, come on! Not even a kill! This Teddy Ursa's a boss, man. He avoided my attack. Damn, that was actually a threat. That was a legitimately threatening Teddy Ursa. More threatening than the Toxic Croak I just faced from fucking Champion Alan. Worry Seed? What the fuck? What the fuck? Why would I want to fucking... No! No, not that. We can get rid of Focus Energy. I mean, that could be good for some abilities. Worry Seed?
Could be good to get rid of something, like, if I found someone with, fucking Wonder Guard or something. That could actually come in handy.
J-Pop learned Blizzard. Okay. Ended up furthering your career. Wow, I am literally breathless. Constantly. Constantly breathless. I have no breath here. We found a potion. I don't think random items are randomized, so... Certain marts. It's certain marts. It's like the special marts. Not like normal marts, because I think those are all hard-coded, like, Hey, there you are! How's it going, Sleepy? Hope you're using your dex nav. Nope. Oh, and do you know your... I don't want... Alright, there's no one there. Hmm? Oh my god, they're so cute! Look how cute they are! I love Beautifly. Beautifly is so adorable. It's like, I don't know. Seeing them like that makes me feel kind of warm, you know? Alright then, we're nearly there. Petalburg, here we come. Norman is the gym leader in the city, right? And your dad, Sleepy. I'm thinking maybe I should challenge him once I train my Pokemon up a bit more. Guess I'll be off then. I don't care. Yes, we got the alternate angle. I love the angles. I love the angles. Look, on the computer in the background, they set it up on there too. Let's save real quick, because with stuff like this, you never know, you know? These episodes are going to tend to be 45 minutes, just because I'm really enjoying them, and I want you guys to enjoy them as well. Let's see what happens with Wally. I mean, he's going to find a Ralts, I know that. Because all that stuff is, like, special event coded, you know? Not bad, it was a good battle. Thank you, sir! Come back and challenge me again anytime. I'll be looking forward to seeing you and your Pokemon again when you're a bit stronger. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I'm going to do special training, then I'll challenge this gym. I cannot believe we just battled Champion Alan. I can't believe that happened. Why, if it isn't Sleepy, so you finished moving in? Well, I guess we shouldn't stand around here and talk. Do you want to come in for a bit? We can talk in the gym. You know, I sure was surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Ah, I see you're making a good start on your team. Then I guess you're going to be a trainer like me, Sleepy. Now that's something to look forward to. I'd like to get a Pokemon, please. Hey, Wally. Aren't you... You're Wally, right? Yes, sir. I'm supposed to go stay with my relatives in Verdanturf Town for a while. But I thought I might be lonely by myself, so I wanted to bring a Pokemon with me. But I've never caught a Pokemon by myself. I'm not sure if I can. I see. Sleepy, you heard all that, right? You go with Wally and make sure that he safely catches a Pokemon. Wally, here. I'll lend you one of my Pokemon. Oh, wow, your Pokemon, sir. I'll give you a Pokeball, too. So go give it your best. One Pokeball? You give him one Pokeball? What the fuck? You're such a dick, Dad. You will come with me, right? Alright, like, what's with the fucking... Why do they have to make him like that? He's so, like, adorable. Sleepy Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they? Please stay there and watch, see if I can catch one properly. Whoa! What? You're in the grass, were you not expecting a Pokemon? Yeah, it is hard-coded as a Ralts. This is all scripted events. Wow, getting risky going for the tackle, hey? I would have loved to randomize this. And then, oh god, that would have been crazy. Because remember in our randomized Emerald play? You know what's funny? Randomized Emerald was also in Hoenn. I just put that two and two together. In our randomized Emerald play, this actually did get randomized. And the opponent was a, what's it called? Makuhita. And it actually attacked Wally. And it did damage to Wally. I would definitely recommend checking out that Let's Play too. That was a fun one. But this is beyond anything I've ever done. I must say, I'm really excited. Because this is like combining both my interests, because I love hacking, like, things. I did it! It's my own Pokemon! Thank you so much, Sleepy! Let's head back to the gym! I love hacking things, and I love making, like, hack videos, and this is, like, hacking videos with Let's plays is just the best. So did it go well? Yes, it did. Thank you. Let me give you back your Pokemon, sir. And you, Sleepy, thank you so much for coming with me. It was all thanks to you that I was able to catch Ralts, my very own Ralts. I will always, always treasure it. Oh, I know. It's not much of a thank you, but, Sleepy? Will you let me see your PokéNav Plus for a second? I read in a book that you can use PlayNav to take care of your Pokémon and train them, and there's even supposed to be this thing called the PSS where you can meet up with other trainers and battle friends and more. I want to have my own Pokémon for so long, and all those new things... Blah, blah, blah. Come on, Wally. I don't got time for this boring shit. That boy will be worth keeping an eye on. But for now, Sleepy, if you want to become strong as a trainer, listen to me for advice. First head for Rustboro City, which lies beyond this town. There you should challenge the gym leader, Roxanne. After her, go on to the other gyms and defeat their leaders, collect badges from them. Of course, I'm a gym leader, too. I'm sure we'll battle one day. That will only become after you're stronger. That will only become after you're stronger. I didn't even read that right. Let's go heal up, and then we'll fucking, I think we healed up. Oh my god, this angle is beautiful! This is beautiful. This is a beautiful angle. Holy shit, so nice. Look at the computer in the background! Look at it. Alright, we got Dream Team. Let's buy a shitload of potions. Because it's risky life out there, man. No, not Pokeballs, potions. How many can I buy? 7? We'll buy 5. And now, we get to catch a Pokemon on this route, so we already have a team of 5, basically. What is it? Let's go see what it is. This is our first encounter. Here we go! And a Bombas, though! What? What is our first encounter for this route? Okay. Let's switch it to Denise. I forgot J-Pop was out in front. And, Rock Wrecker. Did I hit multiple times? Damn! That did some decent damage. This thing is a threat! He avoided the attack. That just gives us a second chance to use it, huh? He's gonna be like the big cuddly one on the team, I can tell you that already. Sleep talk! What are the chances of him knowing sleep talk? What? Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Oh my god, and he doesn't need to recharge! Oh my god, I'm fucked. I need to throw a ball. This thing's gonna fuck me over so hard. Oh, he does need to recharge. Thank the Lord. I thought sleep talk meant you didn't have to recharge your moves. Just stay in the ball. Come on. Oh, fuck. He's gonna be so much harder than I want him to be. I mean, I can go for a blaze kick. Let's go for bulk ups. Are you kidding me? Is this a fucking joke? Oh god, fuck! Oh god, this thing! What the fuck is this? Is this some kind of sick joke? This is definitely some kind of sick fucking joke. Don't kill me, fuck! Oh god, thanks. Oh, but he burned me, are you kidding? I forgot the first one was a critical hit. I was so scared just then. Alright, I'm actually kind of fucked from this Abomasnow. I don't want to have to run from our first encounter for the route. I want this thing, but like, damn, that threat! He used Worry Seed! Let's try to put him to sleep. Ah, oh, thank the Lord. I don't know if I should just... I'm gonna go for a Blaze Kick. If he survives it, then good for him. If he doesn't, then good for me. Honestly, I just either need to catch this guy or take him out. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh god. Yeah, good. Stay asleep, you little shit. Thank you for being a wild Pokemon. And we got the burn. Okay. That could be a problem for catching him. Oh, God. That was insane. This whole... Oh, my God. I swear, I hope you guys are loving this, because I swear, I'm on the edge of my seat this entire time playing it. Not been identified yet in Hoenn. Whew! I picture it as like a big cuddly monster. I'm gonna call it Mama. Is that how you spell Mama? Or, no, it's M-A-M-A, isn't it? Am I spelling it like a weirdo? I should've named it Big Mama, damn! Alright, Mama works though. Let's see what the fuck we're dealing with. Water fighting. And it has Torrent, so that's kinda cool. It also has Wild Charge, which it never used. This is insane. I can't with this. Well, that will be a good addition to our team, I think. Transform? Sleep? Of course it has Sleep Talk when I'm trying to put it to sleep. Thank God it used Transform, but Rock Wrecker is insane! Nothing's gonna be a threat for sure. To everyone else. Whew, that was tough. I hope I don't find like a million of those all over the route. You, trainer. Hey, stop it! Are you, trainer? Okay, let's find some trainers. Battle me, kid. Leaving footprints in the sand is so fun! Oh my god. What? He has the five girls? Oh my god. And it still has all the sounds, and he sends out one Joltik! So many Pokeball sounds in one Joltik. Let's go for a Blizzard. We both avoided the attack, nice. Oh my god, can you imagine a Hoppip using Blizzard? It would kill itself. Vine Whip. I have Poison Point? I didn't even remember that. He has two Pokemon, right? Yeah. Let's see if we can take it out with Felstinger. Get the attack boost. No, not yet. Ooh, Anger Point, though. Maximized attack! I didn't even realize that. Anger Point is intense! Please kill. Yes! We got a crit twice? Is that how that worked? Damn, anger point is intense, man. About to send out Watchog. Let's see if we can't take this thing out. Let's use a potion first, though, because I am not risking my life. Because you never know what these things have, honestly. Entrainment. That gives me his ability, right? I got Runaway. Of course! Watchog gets Runaway. The most useless Pokemon gets the most useless ability. Cut? Trying to cut me down, man? How is he flinching me? Is he using Cut? Does Cut flinch? There we go. Catch this Blizzard, though. It did nothing. Let's get the fuck out of J-Pop and go back into Denise. Volt Switch? Why was he using Cut if he has Volt? I guess. I don't know what's better, actually. Ooh, nice. We got that burn, though. Ah, didn't finish him. Didn't finish him. Let's use Worry Seed or something. So he just gave me his ability. And now I'm about to get rid of his. So now I have Runaway and he has Insomnia. We have abilities that we don't even get. We don't even get the abilities we have. Actually, he might get Runaway naturally. I have no idea. J-Pop wants to learn Sacred Fire. Oh boy. Let's get rid of Nuzlocke. Dream Team is really coming together right now. Wow, I got sand and my runners are all gritty. Let's go heal up again. I'm now down to one potion, two orange berries. And I'm kind of low on cash. I think I could buy two more potions, so I might as well, right? We're coming up on the end of the episode here. Ooh, always with the alternate cameras, huh? I love that. That looks so nice. I love that they did that. That was such a good idea. Let's go buy those two potions that we can afford. And then we get our final team member in the Petalburg Woods. We can also continue to battle trainers on this route. So let's see. We have like 5 minutes till the end of this episode. I don't want it to end, but it has to. Damn! This route is full of crazy-ass threatening Pokemon. No way am I battling a Honchkrow right now. I don't know what to expect from that thing. Should I battle him? I don't know. Let's just battle this rich kid. Ah, let's get these berries first. Berries are always helpful. Actually, now that I have 4 orange berries, I should hand them out to my Mons. No, I don't want to... What is this, Petcha? No, we need those for poison. Alright, well... J-Pop and Denise are leading the team right now. Bone's gonna need something, but... We'll give Bone something when time comes. We'll switch Bone into front or something. What the fuck, didn't I just give it to him? Oh, I'm saying use instead of give, that's why. I should've went into items. Gave it to him that way. Same thing. Alright. 5 minutes to take out this kid. Let's do it. Oh, sure, I'll accept your challenge. I have a lot of money.
Sounds spooky.
Yeah, he's spooky. He's a hex girl. Oh god, hex maniac Winston. Traps everywhere. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh my god. Alright, I know there's no running. I don't know what to do. Alright, let's look real quick. Sacred Fire is what? 195 accuracy? 110, but 70 accuracy. I feel like I should go for Sacred Fire. We don't know what typing this thing is. God, I'm scared. God, I'm scared. Wish? He used Wish? Please say that's his only move. It's a fucking Megalodios. Are you kidding me? Yes, we got the burn. So if any physical attacks are going to be halved, at least, that's a really good start. Now let's go for the Nice and Blizzard. Yes, okay, okay. Oh god, Comet Punch hits more than once. Oh god. Please don't tell me his fucking skill link. And he avoided my Blizzard. And he gets his wish. Oh my god. At least we got him burned, though. Let's see if we can't do some serious damage with a Blizzard. Come on. Hyper Beam! No! J-Pop, no! J-Pop died! No! Oh my god, no, J-Pop, in the last few minutes of the episode, you died, no. Alright, really? What the fucking Megalodios? Come on. Killing my J-Pop. We were so close to completing the team. Holy shit, a Megalodios right now? Latios, yeah, Latios. Full restore, my lord! And that heals his burn too? Fuck! Burn him again, burn him again! Ah, so close. Okay, we can take him out with this next Blaze Kick. Calm mind? This thing is a fucking disaster waiting to happen. You gotta hit this Blaze Kick, man. You gotta take him out, man. You gotta take him out. For J-Pop! For J-Pop! Holy fuck! Was not expecting that at all. I can't believe he just took out J-Pop. Why couldn't you win? You fucking cheater! You're a cheater! You're a cheater! You have a Megalodios and you're a cheater! Oh, he said nothing and then gave me a Salac Berry. And then said nothing again. Okay. Thanks for the Salac Berry, though. I'm going back to the PC. Wow, I feel like I want to cry because of J-Pop. I'm pretty sure J-Pop died pretty early on in the Emerald. Nuzlocke, too. A randomizer. But, it's a real shame. I love J-Pop. And J-Pop was actually becoming really good, and then all of a sudden, he just sucks, so... I mean, he doesn't suck, he's dead, but you know what I mean. We'll call it Grave. Goodbye, J-Pop. Can't believe we lost him to a Megalodios. I'm taking my fucking Oranberry back. Actually, let's organize real quick, go back to the other one. And we're gonna end it off here, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys are excited for the next episode. If you want, if there is a question of the day, answer that question of the day. I don't know, I'm just taken aback by everything that has happened. In the course of these two episodes, we have seen some magnificent things, I must say, and I'm really, really surprised, excited, I don't know. next time we're gonna go into these woods, catch ourselves a fourth party member. Unfortunately, not finishing the team yet. But you know, it's whatever, man. It's whatever. We'll make it through this. So thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to leave a like. And I will see you next time. Hype, 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 hype. Goodbye.